guys, for this video, I'll be showing you the presents that I'll be giving my friend for this year's Christmas exchange. So firstly, what I have here is actually a puzzle. It is actually a puzzle of the globe, which is something like a world map. It's really cool. And in here, I have another gift, which is a small little notebook, which you can tell is made of. It is actually having two parts of this notebook, one a square grid and one lines. Next, what we have here is actually a Disney Tsum Tsum edition of Dumbo as a car figurine by Tomy, by the company Tomy. And next, what we will have inside is also a Tsum Tsum edition Winnie the Pooh, which is in a car figurine and is extremely cute, and the parts are made of metal. Next, the gift will be in a bag because my friend doesn't know how to mail, so I will be giving her in real life. Here we have a Sumikko Gurashi file. Next, we will actually have a Sumikko Gurashi notebook. It's with square grid, it's really cute. And last but not least, we will have a Sumikko Gurashi post-it pad. So for this post-it, it's actually very cute because when you open it, you see many characters with various designs, and inside there's many different cute post-it with many different designs. It's very colorful and really cute, because who doesn't fall in love with Sumikko Gurashi? Envelope is actually a to-do notebook. In this notebook, there will actually be square grids as well as a list which you can write what you want to do at the side. And it's in actually a dark blue color, which is really nice. And next, we have a pen set. And this is actually the signal pens, if I didn't pronounce it correctly. And next, in this envelope, what we have is another Sumikko Gurashi file. And this file is in a maroon red. Although you see it's a little pink on the color, but it's I showed you this upside down just now. I'll show you again in this upfront manner. And also for the other design. If you guys enjoyed the video, please do like, subscribe, and comment.